A baby Peregrine falcon watch is underway once again in downtown Manchester. And here's a live look from the nest at the Brady Ooh. Sullivan Tower on Elm Street. Within the last hour, we have spotted a fourth egg in this nest.
Congratulations.
The falcons have been hatching inside a replica of a cliff dwelling built atop the tower since 2003. At one point, the birds disappeared from the state, but they've returned. They are still considered endangered, which is why this is such a great
It is kind of
wonderful thing.
But quadruplets, though, mama's going to have her hands full. Yeah.